Hey everybody, welcome to a day four update for your e-learning. Hopefully everything's going great so far. Just to give you a quick recap of our days. Day one, we just had our calculations and acid reactions for the acid unit. Day two is an intro of titrations. Day three was finishing up everything. So make sure by this time that your homework, the lab, and the quiz are done / submitted. Also, again, for the quiz, I do need to see the work. So I think some people wrote that you did the work on paper. You can just type it out. Okay, no big deal. I'll just reply with me saying, hey, make sure you just include the typed out work and we should be good. Again, you can use your notes, okay? No big deal. You can use your vocab, you know, for the quiz, for the actual lab. For the lab, I understand that you don't actually do the experiment, but for the data, I'm trying to make it like an actual lab that you would perform in class. So for all three trials, don't expect to get the same concentration for the acid, because it's just lab data. Now again, they should all be the same, but I'm trying to use real lab. Oops. So I'm trying to use real lab data. Okay, so moving on into day number four, we are gonna actually move on into something called rates of reactions and chemical equilibrium. We're not gonna forget all about acids and bases for now, but we're gonna hit them up again a little bit later, all right? But for day number four, there's really two things we have to focus on. Number one is some vocab. So we need to know what's going on with rates of reactions and chemical equilibrium. We've talked about rates before, making reactions go faster. So what necessarily needs to happen in order for a reaction to take place, but not just to take place, but what affects how quickly or how slowly a reaction happens, okay? So we're going to be looking at some vocab and also a simulation of a particular reaction, okay? And Butterfinger. So again, we're looking at a simulated reaction. So that's all for day number four. No real lab to look at, no quiz to do. We're just focusing on the vocab and then a simulation. Looking ahead to day five, I'll actually be doing a lab for you, for the most part, dealing with some starch and some other chemicals I've got over here in my basement. And you'll have to be, or you will be timing particular reactions. I think a couple of you asked me if we were ever gonna do a certain reaction that turns from clear to a certain color seemingly out of nowhere. This is what that's going to be. So that will be happening for day five. Again, this is one of the labs that I would love to do with you in the actual class, but obviously we can't. So quick update, again, just email me if you have questions, comments, or concerns on things. A lot of you are doing that. That's great. Keep it up. Have fun.